this first play, Fury shows the attacker with the dagger, while he, the master, is on the other side. The attacker is striking with a downward strike, with the dagger inverted.
We would say ice pick.
Ice pick style.
Fury would say Fendante.
So, as the attacker comes in to make the strike, Fury shows grabbing the wrist up by the dagger. One thing we've learned for safety reasons is throwing that thumb around and doing an actual grab controls your opponent and the dagger very well. So what you'll commonly see us do is we will just palm the weapon so that as we go through the plays, we're not actually hurting our friends. So Fury shows as the dagger strike comes, the attack is stopped here. And then you'll drop the dagger tip. And from here, there's now a lever that Fury shows that you can wrench that weapon out of their hand and possibly even grab it. And it's just a swooping wrist motion. It doesn't have to be very, very much. And when this dagger comes down and you see that engage in there, and it's just easy to pop that right out of the hand. You can see the hand there at that point. The dagger is being pulled out of the hand. And now you have the dagger. So now we're going to do the same play in reverse so that you can see the other side of this action.